Halloween look, which Halloween is like in a week, I think. Really quick, easy makeup and hair you guys can do for the Halloween time, and it's really glittery and fun and cute. So you can call it like a Tumblr alien Halloween look. So I hope you guys like this video, and please give it a big thumbs up. Be sure to subscribe down below to get us to 600 subscribers, and let's get this video to 39 likes. Can we do it? I don't know. And if you're new and you're not subscribed, be sure to subscribe down below and hit that subscribe button. If you guys like this video, and let's get started.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're blind? In the darkness, in the middle of the night, in the silence, when there's no one by your side, would you go in the name of love? Would you rise up, come and meet me in the sky? Would you trust me when you're jumping from the heights? In the name of love, when there's madness, when there's poison in your head, when the silence leaves you broken in your bed.
Name of love.
Okay, so for the hairstyle, we're going to be making a middle part and then just taking small sections from each side and basically just French braiding all the way down and just going to create some really cute small space buns.
I wanna testify, screaming the holy lie. Testify, screaming the holy lie. You bring me back to life. It is all in the name of love.
In the name of
love.
In the name of love. In the name of love. In the name of love.
If I told you this was only gonna hurt, if I warned you that the fire's gonna burn, would you walk in? Would you let me do it first? Do it all in the name of love. Would you let me lead you even when you're...
Okay, so I hope you guys liked that video. Be sure to give it a big thumbs up and get us to 39 likes. And also subscribe down below if you're not already. But yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!
To love the